Hey everybody, it's your girl Aiyana. Welcome back to She's Proper Thick Workouts Day 19 and 20. And you know, I got started with my ski machine for 4 minutes. And then I did the lateral mini band walk, 2 sets of those, down and back. And then I went into the TRX single leg squats. I did 20 on my left leg and then switched and went to 20 on my right. Doggone TRX stays in my life, I guess. Then we did something new today. We did the Bosu Mountain Climbers. I did 20 of those. And then right after I finished those, I went into the squat thrusters for 20. So definitely some cardio for sure. And then I went into the alternate ropes for 6 times. And then the power slam for 10. So it's like you build up basically. 6 times. 1, 6 times. 2. So on and so forth. After I finished with the alternate ropes and power slams, I did the sidewalk and swing down and back with this infamous heavy Ironman that's 40 pounds. You saw I had to pause for a second because that thing is pretty heavy, man. And yeah, so there's that. After I finished those, I went into the burpee ball slams. I did 20 of those. And that ball is 20 pounds, in case you're wondering. With these, I'm always good at the beginning. At the end, I'm like dying. So, but it's good. And that was basically wrapping up day 19 and day 20. Of course, you know how I started again with the ski machine walk. The ski machine for 4 minutes and then the lateral mini band walk down and back. 2 sets of those again. Once I finished with the lateral mini band walk on day 20, I went to the side-to-side step squats. So that's a 30-pound dumbbell, and I did 20 of those. I actually really like this workout, and it's definitely something you can do at home. And once I finished with those, I did the single-arm dumbbell swings, the 20-pound dumbbell. So I did 20 on my right arm. Once I killed my right arm, I switched over to the left side and then did 20 on my left side. And it's funny because like you think 20 pounds isn't enough until you start swinging that thing in one arm. Either that or I'm weak. Whatever. And then I went into the wall squat, curl, and press. And I did a set of 20 of those. And those are just some 10-pound dumbbells. Honestly, I was beat. So I had to take myself a little interlude and sit down. So... yeah, he doesn't care for me sitting down, but like my arms were exhausted, man. And of course, you know, the Vito was playing, so hey, it is what it is. So I had to get up and to lead in. And he still killed me some more. So once I finished, I went on and started with the Bosu alternate rope. So I did a set of 20 of those. And that's definitely a core workout for sure, trying to balance yourself on there and do those ropes. Then I did the lateral single leg hops with the medicine ball. That's just the 8 pounds. And then I did the lateral single leg hops with the medicine ball oblique twist for 20. And then I went into the ball slams. I did a set of 20 of those, and that's a 20-pound ball. So heavy on the arms this day for sure. And once I finished with the ball slam, you saw that was my phone, I'm sorry. But once I finished with the ball slams, my last workout for day 20 was a spider crawls. As I told you all before, this is definitely becoming easier for me. I'm really starting to like the spider crawls. I'm just not going to tell him that. But I went down and back. I did 2 sets of those. But yeah, spider, I can mess with that. And of course, this day, I have to finish off of my Beyonce. So that kind of concluded my workout pretty much. So I appreciate you guys watching as usual. It's your girl Aiyana at She's Proper Thick. Please follow me on my YouTube page, She's Proper Thick, and Instagram and Twitter at She's Proper Thick. Like, subscribe, share, don't like, comment. Either way, just watch a girl. I'm actually almost done, and I know we're going to have to see what's in store for me once I finish with these 6 weeks. Thank you all for watching. She's Proper Thick. Love you all.